guys, it's 8:26 and we have to go, so I'm just gonna show you my outfit of the day.
I'm just wearing my black and white sparkly Vans again. Some shorts that I got from, I don't remember right now, and a shirt I got from Massachusetts or the Hamptons or something. I don't remember. And I still have to brush my hair, but I did everything else. So we gotta go get in the car because it takes like an hour and a half to get there, 2 hours. So we have to.
It's so pretty outside today. So guys, I'm vlogging in the car while no one's in here, so I'm gonna talk pretty fast. So we have to stay here until Friday because my aunt's surgery is not, she's not recovering as fast as we thought. So she has another checkup on Friday, so we have to stay in Alabama till Friday. We're going home on Saturday, so we're gonna be here till Saturday. We just got done eating at Rosie's, which is a Mexican place, because my favorite type of food to eat is Mexican food. The people were so nice in there. The food was so good and seasoned. It was my favorite I've ever eaten. Like, oh my gosh, it was so good. And we're about to go get gas, and I'm gonna get a bunch of junk food from the gas station, like Skittles and stuff, because I've been really wanting some. And I kept on accidentally hitting something that my aunt has on her, like on surgery, from surgery, and I feel so bad. But yeah, it was really good. Food was really good. We got some t-shirts. I'll show you the t-shirt that I got when I get back. And we're gonna have like a 2 hour drive till we get back. So yeah, also my hair looks crazy because I've been putting it up and taking it down and putting it up and taking it down so much. I brought my brush, thank God, so I'm about to put my hair in a ponytail with. I actually got one of these. Everyone has them. So I want a white one or like a bright yellow. I want bright colored ones. So I might get some off of Amazon. So I'm gonna fix my hair and listen to music.
So it's 3:36. We just got back. And I'm so tired. I might just watch YouTube. I gotta change first, so I need to stop saying so, yeah. So guys, this is a shirt I got from Ruby's that I went to. I love the color. It's my favorite color, like a maroon. I love red and like black and stuff. And I'm wearing, I just noticed something. I didn't pack a lot of night pants. So these are the ones I wore the other day. But they're not dirty because I didn't wear them for that long. So yeah, I'm just gonna chill, I think. I think I set something on the back. It does, but I can't see it right now because my hair is in the way, and yeah, I can't see it.
So guys, I've been just upstairs. That was, I need to stop saying so guys, and like my dog just jumped off the bed, and he's a Yorkie and jumps like off a high bed. I don't think that's good for them. But yeah, I've been watching YouTube and mostly like conspiracy theories. I don't know why I've been really into that. My dog just ran downstairs. And we're ordering some desserts from Olive Garden because I really want some sweets right now. What is wrong with you? So yeah, we're getting that. What? So yeah, my hair looks so weird. But yeah, I don't know what time it is. I think it's like 7. Yeah, it's still daytime. Last time I checked, it was like 6:30, but that was like 30 minutes ago, probably. So yeah, we're ordering dessert. We're gonna eat it, and I'm probably gonna show y'all the dessert because it sounds really good. I forgot the name, so. We just got to, what is this place called? Olive Garden to pick up our dessert. Because my grandma was not going to bring us. Even though my aunt just had surgery, she just drove. I mean, it wasn't really that far. But yeah, I'm waiting for her to get back to the car. I've just stayed in the car because I don't have shoes. Oh my God, my feet are so small. I have socks on though, but you know, don't have shoes on. Just walked out the door. I haven't fixed my hair yet. But yeah, one more thing while I'm stopped here. I noticed that I say "so y'all" a lot, so I'm gonna try and stop that. And I do like this weird arm thing. So I was just editing my video like a little bit, cause I'm just sitting here, and I might just watch YouTube. But yeah, I'm gonna try not to say "so" or like "so y'all" like at the beginning of every clip, cause that's kind of weird. Yeah. We got cheese sticks and some dessert. One flipped over. We ate most of the food and fed a little bit to the dog, so don't tell my grandma. But yeah, I'm gonna go watch YouTube for right now. So yeah, I'm so full. Hey guys, it's like 48 and I'm scooting down the stairs because my grandma's in the room and the room's connected to the bathroom and she's taking a bath. So I'm just sliding. Okay, I'm gonna stop. But yeah, I've been outside watching YouTube on my computer. It was bugs and I was sitting on my knee and it was hurting really bad. So yeah, I'm legit laying on the stairs right now. But yeah. I was watching Michelle Diaz doing her makeup because, you know, your girl's gotta learn. Well, your girl already knows, but I like learning new things. So I think I'm gonna end the vlog here. I'm gonna go take a bath, talk to my friends on our group chat, and maybe look at TikToks and watch Netflix a little bit and take a bath. Did I already say take a bath? Take a bath, cause you know your girl wants to relax. My back's been hurting all day. It feels better. I took my shot today. I didn't vlog that because I have to get kind of naked for that. So I can't. My nose is itchy. So yeah, my aunt's talking to her boyfriend. My mommy's in the bathtub, and I'm about to go finish my YouTube video, take a bath, talk to my friends, watch Netflix, you know, just chill. And I'm gonna edit this video before I get into the bath so it can be uploaded while I'm in the bath. So yeah, see y'all tomorrow.